too. You stay here, all right?
Hey, Luke, I see you, bro.
So this is Luke Skywalker sends a burst of force energy out from the ground. Force to enhance the speed and quickly move in any direction while swinging his lightsaber.
Are they dying from a force push? Man, you fell slow.
Like the Empire is searching for something too. Like the Empire is searching for something too. The reinforcements.
Hey, where is my head?
Get ready!
This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
So I got a squad mate with me? Oh shit, let's go.
You're looking for something.
Alright, so we pulling
up. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too.
Damn, I'm surprised the lightsaber just done, like, dry over.
It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Right, don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
You're just upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off. Keep working.
Two of these are front.
I'm on it. We've got 4 minutes before the system explodes.
4 minutes?
It's hard to believe, but I'm kind of glad you're here.
I'd say we're both lucky.
Don't like it.
Hey, for sure, whoever's watching, I kind of got to check that.
How am I supposed to open it?
I'd be Ginger.
There's a key.
So, what's up, Ginger?
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
I mean, hey.
Thank you. Stop you from destroying this vault.
Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Luke walked out on his head.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? You both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I mean, I know what the Empire is capable of. What else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
That guy walks off into the sun.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Hey, bro, this is like watching a movie. You got that surround sound to it.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
That's supposed to be your dad. It's like, all right, nigga. I see you on the flip. I got you.
Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Thank you.
Alright.
We'll find Protectorate Pleb in the archive.
Alright,
follow me.
I'm gonna start it up on the second part. This is just episode 2. Well, no, this is episode 3 now. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna start the next episode up again.